Friends, in this video we are going to review one more hotel room. So actually the case is that when I was in means I reached at Bhopal, actually I want to book this hotel at that time, and the cheaper room than this one, which is the deluxe AC room. This is a suite AC room. So that deluxe AC room cost me around 800 rupees, and this cost around 1200 rupees for one day. If I buy for more days, I also get this at around 900 rupees. But actually I want to stay for 9 days, and overall cost was increased. So actually I was planning to do that, but the problem was that when I reach mostly first of all, whenever means I don't book online directly, I always check the rooms, and at the hotel I book the hotel rooms, because there are so many times people put down the fake photos, so I need to confirm first. So the problem happened is that when I reach at Bhopal, the all rooms are full over here because of some exam is going on in Bhopal. So actually I need to stay somewhere else at 500 rupees. Actually I made separate video for that, which was very shitty room or city hotel. You can get all information in that video. And means after one day I reach over here, I actually review this means confirm this hotel rooms, means after book that 500 rupees room which is near to this hotel. And today I come over here and stay for one day here, and after 7 days I will stay to the deluxe AC room. So that's the case. So this kind of thing happen while you are traveling. If you are not booking whenever the deal is available, this kind of thing may happen. So over here we have TV, we have nice new furniture. Actually this is new infrastructure, so everything is nice and clean. We get a table and chair for working on laptop. We have a small table over there. We have one sofa here. So if we need to talk with more people, we can sit down there. There is one amazing and clean bed over here, full size bed with clean bed sheets and a lot of pillows. Small table over here to put down your phones and things like that. Lots of sockets so you can charge or plug your things to put it on charge. The AC is here, very nice. Two fans out there, lots of mirrors. And one more thing is that the good quality cupboard here, so you can put down your closet over there. So but a lot of hangers, so I can put down my clothes. Actually I'm not going to use that because I'm staying for one day only over there. Nice painting, lot of lights. And out here you can see the loo, nice furniture. You can see nice sink, small and nice and clean bucket. The actually there is some work going on the solar panels out there, so they said that they will provide a hot water bucket in the morning. And over here nice toilet, very clean, neat and clean. Everything is working fine. Should I wash my clothes? So I'm hanging out here. They give me nice towel, it's also very clean. So they have nice exhaust over here, so the air is keep flowing in the room. So I guess that's it for this video. Yeah, so they provide good quality Wi-Fi, and the hotel service is very nice. I just call them and they are always available, so there is no issue for that. And actually I didn't try the food over here because I get something cheaper nearby. So I used to walk down there and eat something. Still it cost me, one time food is around 60 rupees. If I take it from this hotel, they cost me around maybe 200-300 rupees for one time, lunch or dinner. So total cost for one day is going to be 1,000 rupees for just food, if I get it from this hotel. So this is the thing we need to manage. So I guess that's it for this video. Actually, I didn't try the television, but I hope it's working. So everything is nice and clean over here. I strongly recommend this. The only problem with this place is this is old city, old road, means this is wholesale market, and all roads are very small. Hardly one auto rickshaw can travel in one road at a time. So nobody want to means nobody is available over here, no transport. So you need to go to the main road, which is around 800 or 1 kilometer from this place, based on the direction you want to go. The Ola cab and the government buses and small tempos are available on that outside area. So you need to walk to get the transportation, cheap transportation mostly, I can say. So that's the thing, the problem with this hotel. But other than that, actually, when I was booking from the Make My Trip, no hotels are available around the railway station. So maybe, I guess, the hotels are there, I have seen there, but maybe they are not registered with Make My Trip. They don't want to register, they get enough business by themselves. So that's the reason, I guess. So that's it for this video. I hope you get some idea. Thank you.